And now to sports. First up, basket.
Another 225.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. If you give me some personal information, I could take better care of you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? What about your mother? Will she be home soon? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now. Oh.